God is saying to you today, God will replenish your heart with enlightenment and consecration of joy. You will be uplifted lavishly and your soul will be crammed in reverence. God is alerting you that someone is recording your call secretly and planning to snag you in some bad acts. Someone is observing you intensely. They are noticing your every action and keeping a record of your calls. They are doing this to bring you down. They are envious of your success and are unable to fairly compete with you. They want to make your impression wrong in front of everyone and intend to break you completely. They are longing to make your every move fail as they are well aware of your plans. Be cautious of people around you and don't trust anyone blindly. Don't divulge your secret in front of people. You don't know who is your friend and who is your foe. Don't confine yourself to such people. Try to evade them. They can cause you harm. Be kind to others, but act with clarity and don't surge to emotional conclusions. No matter how much they try to pull you down, their every action will fail. You don't have to stress as you are being protected by God. God will let everything unfold gracefully and arrange things so that they work out best for you. You will persevere, prevail, and rise once more. Although the suffering is severe, you will turn it into an abundance of love and goodness. There is an exquisite chapter arising out of all the agony and suffering you have experienced. The path which you are leading now will come to a stunning conclusion. God will reinforce your soul with something extravagant, and your heart will brighten with the light of enthusiasm and optimism. God will make you meet a person who will demonstrate all of the happiness and adoration to you and will give your soul a cozy and warm perception. You will bestow upon an exceptionally striking blessing that will greatly amplify your life. God will grant you the enduring love you yearn for, as you deserve to be treated with reverence and admiration. Your life is soon going to be more harmonious, full of adoration and delighted. Your spirit will be radiant and consensus, and composure will enrich your life. Type Amen and thank you, God, for everything today.